Oh, good day, Matt, a.k.a. MattyIce, l.a.beast here. Today I received a very interesting video message from your good buddy Derek Barkalo. You know what, we'll get to the point here in a second. After I share a few stories about flatulence, passing gas, and quite possibly shitting your pants, to where MattyIce... Did I shit my pants on Santa Claus's lap when I was 3 years old? Yes. And am I afraid to admit that? Absolutely not. And that's okay, because every now and then, you gotta shit your pants. But when it comes to farts, I would definitely say when I consumed a 3-liter tin of olive oil, Matt and Derek, I wasn't expecting what happened next. Literally, I drank the 3-liter tin of olive oil, and sitting here at this desk that I'm at right now, I was actually editing the YouTube video, and like it felt like I was passing gas sitting in the chair. But in all reality, olive oil was leaking out of my butt. And I ruined my favorite football shorts. The chair that I was sitting in was like saturated in olive oil. And I had to sleep face down on 3 towels on the ground so I wouldn't ruin my bed. So in that specific instance, drinking olive oil creates some pretty bad farts. And also, whenever like... I create something crazy, like this device where I chugged drinks from my childhood. I usually go to Home Depot. And my favorite place to crop dust is like when I walk up and down the aisles in Home Depot. If I have to fart, fuck it. I let it loose. Why? Why not? And like, I was actually at Bed Bath & Beyond in 2015. And I crop dusted the elevator. And as I got out of it, like a woman in her like, 2-year-old child got into the elevator, and I'm like, you know what? I don't feel bad whatsoever, because you know what? Flatulence is a part of life. But what's not a part of life here, MattyIce? Now, let's just say, for instance, you're with your friends, and fair enough, I have this demonstration here. This is a Police Academy toy. I think his name was like Zed, to where, let's say his pants just fell down. He turned around. Imagine your face is right there in between his butt cheeks, and all of a sudden, well, okay, is this a whoopee cushion that doesn't work? Yes. Now, so let's just say somebody just farted. You ate it! Nom 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 nom. And I'm here today, good sir, MattyIce, to crown you, literally, as the champion of eating farts, good sir. Here I was as dressed as a king, but you know what? I wasn't eating farts. You are. You are the king, the champion, the almighty fart eater yourself. MattyIce, ladies and gentlemen. Round of applause. Round of applause. You ate it. Nom, 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 nom. I just did that twice. Good sir. You know what? Usually when I fart with my friends, or if anybody in the group of friends farts, we say doorknob, and you get to punch the other guy until they find and touch a doorknob. That's the game we used to play. But yeah, as far as like eating farts, it's not my thing, and more power to you, good sir. There's actually, I think it was like in 2011, when I, like the early years when I started YouTube, like I saw a video, there are people out there that like literally sit on each other's faces and like fart into each other's faces. So go ahead. I think you'd fit right into that community on YouTube, Matt. Good sir. And I commend you for being a champion at something. So what I'm going to do, and you know what? Here's an idea. There's actually a guy named Mr. Methane. Mr. Methane, I think like on YouTube he holds the world record for an 80-second fart. I think you should collaborate with Mr. Methane. Hopefully, for love of God, Derek, I did this correctly here. I will raise my glass of Cabernet Sauvignon and say, do you know what, Matt? Thank you. I appreciate your support very much. Derek, I appreciate your support very much. And whatever you choose to do in your free time, like eating farts, more power to you. Keep on keeping on. That's what I'm going to do right here, right now, to end off this message. Is sing the Barney the Purple Dinosaur theme song, which goes like this. I love you, you love me, we're a happy family.
with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
To MattyIce, keep on eating those farts. Boom. I don't know what I just said, but this is the L.A. Beast. Stay tuned. Keep on farting. Have a good day.